So, that was massive. Girls, come back here for a minute. I feel like I'm on RuPaul's Drag Race. Fabulous. That was massive, wasn't it? Let me back here a little bit. Let me see these tops for a minute. What's your top?
The Weeknd.
The Weeknd.
Sassy.
Oh, sassy.
Ah.
Yeah! Run! Yeah! He said, where?
Come here, guys. Are you actually looking for a hero, or are you all kept women? Oh, you're all looking for a hero? Aww. Tonight could be the night. The hotel are doing discount rates. Yeah, yeah. You just showing your top. Yeah, that's it. Okay, judges, what do we think of these three fabulous ladies? We'll start this time with Tom A.
Sassy, I'll be your hero any night. Well, what you lacked in, say, footwork and speed, you made up for in effort and beauty. And what matters most is you're definitely have been the crowd favourites here tonight. You got a standing ovation all at the back. Well done, lads, or ladies.
Fabulous. Neil, we'll come to you next. Oh, he's putting the glasses on. Look at this.
God, lads, please. Spandex. I can't look at it any longer. I have a cat more better coordination at home than you boys.
Oh,
sassy the ass.
Okay, and Fergal.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Yeah, yeah. It's like back in the 80s, you know, the Harry Oxford and all that. So, yeah, it was good. Yeah. What band is it?
Bonnie Tyler.
Who? Oh, yeah.
Bonnie Tyler.
Right. Yeah. It's alright. Sassy's good. Yeah, Sassy's good. The other guy was good, like, you know.
Fabulous. Okay, what did you think of those comments?
Not great. I'm a bit mad.
Do you have anything you want to say to the judges?
Tommy, come here to me, bro.
Does the curtains match the carpet? Does the curtains match the carpet?
Oh, stop, yeah.
Okay, judges, your scores, please, for the wonderful Bonnie Tylers. We have a 7, a 9, and a 7! They didn't like that. Let's hear one more time for the wonderful Bonnie Tylers! Fabulous. I love that they didn't shave their armpits as well.